promise you, in the name of God, and in the presence of our witnesses, that I will be to you a loving and faithful husband. In prosperity and in adversity, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, till death do us part. I, Karen Brenzuela, accept you, Jonathan Tabor, to be my lawful husband. And I promise you, in the name of God, and in the presence of our witnesses, that I will be to you a loving and faithful wife, in prosperity and in adversity.